परीक्षा में ले जाएंगे।
और दूसरा ये है कि आज तक ऐसा हुआ ही नहीं है, जब आपको पता ही नहीं है तो आप इंश्योरेंस क्या करवाओगे, कोई प्रेसिडेंट है ही नहीं ऐसा।
जैसे मैंने आपको बताया इन्वेस्टिगेशन चल रहा है, इसमें रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी फिक्स होगी कि कहां से डीवीडी लीक हुई है। पहली बात तो जहां जिसने लीक की है वो पहला कल्प्रिट है। दूसरा, फॉर एग्जांपल अगर लीक पता चलने के बाद और कोर्ट के ऑर्डर्स कुछ लोगों को सर्व किए गए थे कि आप इसको डाउनलोडिंग नहीं अलाउ करें, आपके यहाँ अपलिंकिंग नहीं करें, तो कोर्ट्स के ऑर्डर के बावजूद अगर उन्होंने कोऑपरेशन नहीं किया है तो दूसरे कल्प्रिट वो होते हैं। तो ये सारी जो मामला जो है फिलहाल तो इन्वेस्टिगेशन चल रहा है, पर इसमें काफ़ी लोगों पर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी फिक्स होगी और फिर उस हिसाब से कार्रवाई।
सर यहाँ पर एक और बात जो रितेश ने कही थी, कि सिर्फ पायरेसी करने वाला रिस्पॉन्सिबल नहीं, चोरी का माल खरीदने वाला, चोरी का माल डाउनलोड करने वाला, वो भी रिस्पॉन्सिबल है। और इस प्रोसेस के दौरान ही मुझे पता चला, मुझे ये भी नहीं पता था, मीन समबडी आई थिंक आई एम कंसिडरेबली अवेयर। तो आई थिंक बहुत सारे यूथ हैं हमारी देश की जिनको ये पता भी नहीं है कि आपका जो आईपी एड्रेस है वो ट्रैक किया जा सकता है, एंड लिटरली यू कैन बी अरेस्टेड फॉर डाउनलोडिंग। वो इम्प्लीमेंट नहीं हुआ है वो अलग बात है, बट आपका आईपी एड्रेस अगर आप डाउनलोड कर रहे हैं किसी टॉरेंट साइट से और मैंने आपके ऊपर केस किया कि मुझे पता चला है कि इसने डाउनलोड किया है, ये 50 लोगों ने डाउनलोड किया है, ये 50 के 50 अरेस्ट हो सकते हैं। यू कैन हैव अ क्रिमिनल रिकॉर्ड जस्ट फॉर डाउनलोडिंग, इट इज देयर एज प्रोविजन इन द लॉ। इंप्लीमेंटेशन नहीं हुआ वो अलग बात है, अब उसका कितना होना चाहिए, कैसे होना चाहिए, आई थिंक यू हैव टू टेक इट सीरियसली। No, I, in my opinion, and it's a very limited opinion because I'm not an expert in the law like Hitesh Jain, but in my opinion, I feel that the law is there because the amount I've read on this piracy issue because of it happening to us, the amount I educated myself on this, I realized that the laws and provisions are there, but the implementation is not there. That implementation hasn't happened. So somebody like you and me, I think most people in this room would not know that downloading pirated content is also a crime. Most people would not know. Most people would not know that they can be tracked, that it can be tracked to your house. They can easily correct. Ye. Abhi humne jab investigation kiye, to aise logon ko humne pick up kiye. We had them, the cyber crime, arrested people across India to get information, to try and find out where the leak happened from. They were arrested and they were tracked through their IP, their email addresses, small things like that. We found everything out. So they have the provision and the ability to do it if the will is there.
So yeah, first of all, Ritesh ji told about that was the saddest day he has attended the PC. Same here with our media also, that the saddest day that I could see the faces and really sad for us. Second thing, I appreciate that it's not a grand musti team has come. I think you are representing the Bollywood. I think that there should have been more people to fight for this kind of piracy, and I wish that there could have been more people.
Sorry, I just wanted to just to that point, I must say that there's been tremendous support from everybody from our entire fraternity, whether actors, producers, directors, everybody has stood with us during this tough time. This platform was not meant to have everybody on that platform. This was meant for us to finally speak after holding our silence for 17 days. But as an industry, we are united and we have received incredible support.
And just to add one more thing, we personally requested every actor, producer who was with us, please not tweet about this, don't let people know. They have given their support to us. And
hi, to minimize the losses, you know, are the actors also thinking of, you know, not taking their full amount of remuneration, just to help the producers in that case? Yeah.
I think Ritesh was continuing the question of mine first, if you would.
To come back to this point, the entire industry has been in touch with all of us. They have extended their support, and they've also said whenever they need. Because what happens that we are here releasing a movie. We have an agenda, so they don't want to do something that is against what we are trying to achieve during the release week. And your question that there should have been probably more people. Yes, they are all ready to be here, but we thought today was just about us trying to share something that is really dear to our heart and something emotional with you guys.
To minimize the loss, are you actors on board are thinking of, you know, reducing the remuneration, maybe not taking the acting fee and helping the producers in a way?
That they already have done, and they have stood by me. So that is goes without saying. They have been very supportive, they are with me. And even when they did the film, they had done on their subsidized rate. They have given that to me. And still, when I am facing the loss today, they are standing with me like a rock. So that thing they have done. I'll answer this question on their behalf.
कि बालाजी को लगातार दूसरी बार टारगेट किया गया है, तो क्या आपको लगता है कि बालाजी को टारगेट करने की वजह से जो आप लोगों ने उड़ता पंजाब के दौरान एक्शन लिया था सेंसर बोर्ड के खिलाफ या सीबीएफसी के खिलाफ, उसकी वजह से इस फिल्म में लीक कराकर कुछ लोगों ने आपको आपकी फिल्म को वैल्यू कम दी, और इसकी वजह से क्या ये भी एक बहुत रीजन मानती है इस चीज को?
देखिए, ये दो फिल्मों का बैक टू बैक लीक एक्चुअली मुझे I don't know what to say actually. We're actually reeling from the shock. At this present moment, I'm reeling from another shock. I just had a car accident and my Bentley's totally gone. So I don't think it's got to do anything with the leak. But it's got to do, I think, maybe the times I've gone through. But I think more than anything else, the producers were supposed to give us a film that's contractually obligated. And before the first copy, if there is any piracy, it is on there. But we decided to not do that and support our producers. If the leak was planned as a target Balaji situation, then it's most unfortunate. But I don't look at it that way. I think there are certain people out there, and that's why I want the producers to take this on very seriously. There who are make for a few lakhs are letting go of people's 2 years of hard work, 5 years of hard work. So there are conspiracy theories, of course, at play. But I would like to believe the world is a better place, and it's got to do with some mismanagement that's happened in certain bodies where the print was sent. I have not got any idea. We are doing an investigation, of course, and post that investigation. Ashok ji and Indu ji will have to then take the final call what they want to do with it.
Hi guys, I just want to add to this at this point that you know, when 17 days before the film leaked overseas mein bahut mushkil ho gayi kyunki wahan pe to koi control hi nahi tha, yahan pe phir bhi humne koshish ki, overseas mein to puri hamari film as good as non-existent ho gayi, but Balaji and especially Ekta, it was incredible to see them stand with us like a rock. They had many options. They had legal options. They could have avoided being a part of this, but they really stood by us. And that says a lot about the backbone, the ethic of the company and of Ekta Kapoor. And we're really, really thankful for that. Thank you, Ekta.
Especially me, because I am the party who is directly affected by this decision. So it was very gracious of her to come to my rescue and be with me in this loss.
Hi guys, Karmic here from iKarmic.com. I'd like to express my condolences for all that you have been going through, and I can see your faces, and it's a very, very emotional moment for us in the media as well. I, for the record, have been trying to, you know, tell people to watch it in a theater only. We watched it in the theaters, but unfortunately, as media, we get a free show, so we couldn't contribute as much. But there are two questions that I have. One goes to the legal aid, Mr. Hitesh. I think the biggest problem that is coming out over here is that people do not fear piracy. The ones who are the perpetrators of the crime, the ones who actually are at the behest of it, do not fear the consequences of doing something like that. In my opinion, piracy is equivalent. Piracy to movies is what rape and murder is to human beings. Do you think the law needs to change and it needs to become criminal in nature? Criminal proceedings, and not just civil proceedings, should be meted out against people who have done this, number one. Number two, should the fear be instilled by creating more awareness? And number three, from the three of you, the four of you in fact, what would you like to say to the fans who are as much party to it as the others?
Undoubtedly, piracy is a serious issue and piracy has killed this movie. There is no two doubts or two issues about it. As far as the law is concerned, the law is there and there are sufficient deterrent in the system which can deal with the issue of the tackling of the piracy. But as Vivek mentioned earlier, implementation, execution and awareness. We have to, as a first step going ahead, we have to create awareness that downloading on your personal PCs or on your phone is also a crime. It is not the person who are perpetrators, I mean those who have leaked, equally they are culprit, but those people who are downloading are also very big culprits. Now, as far as advanced jurisdictions are concerned, like when you look at United Kingdom, United States, they also face the same problem. The way they addressed the problem was, they addressed the Ministry of IMB equivalent over there, sent letters to every person, every household a letter was sent, that please cooperate with the law. Downloading is illegal. So the first step is, instead of instilling the fear of criminality, because you cannot take anybody and everybody, practically it will be very difficult to achieve to send the people behind the bars. But you have to create the awareness. And after the step one, mass awareness is created, then you have to start also trying to look at some cases and start taking action.
I'd like to finish.
So it's a question of basically, and then about the implementing authorities, also the authorities in power. You cannot just look at, oh, it is about just one movie which is a commercial issue. Our attitude should be changed. This is a systemic problem. Piracy, as you mentioned, is like a disease and it requires a complete holistic approach by all the stakeholders, government authorities, judicial authorities, the police authorities. Everybody has to collectively address this issue as a serious issue and not just treat it, oh, this is like a piracy or a chalta hai.
So two things I'd like to say. One is that I'm not net savvy, so I didn't have any idea how rampant a film, if it's leaked before release, can get. In one day, Urta had about 6 lakh downloads and was shared multiply with every download. The most successful film has 3 crore viewers going into a theater. So when Great Grand Masti leaked 17 days in advance and we decided to go to the courts, by the time we got our jurisdiction done, then we went to the ISPs. The ISPs allowed us to create firewalls to stop these torrent sites and all these things. It was 8 days gone. And even though the crime branch went ahead and did multiple raids, I used to have 5 people a day coming and telling me, outside the railway station we found copies. My driver has seen the film on his mobile. One of my guys was sitting in an Ola discussing Grand Masti. He said, "Mere to 8 ticket baj gaye, main to ghar pe dekhi." So, once a film is out there, even if there is a huge plan and the perpetrators are caught and everybody sits out there and goes ahead and says, "Okay, now we stopped it after 4 days," the amount of damage that's done, I didn't understand till I knew that my own staff had half the people seen the film.